It's Lucas. I know you are not at school or nursery at the moment, and I start to read a children book. One of my favorites. It's The Tiger Who Came for the Tea. One day there was a little girl called Sophie, and she was having tea with her mommy in the kitchen. Suddenly, there was a ring at the door. Sophie's mommy said, "I wonder who that can be." "It can't be the milkman because he came this morning. And it can't be the boy from the grocer because this is not the day he comes. And it can't be daddy because he's got his key. We'd better open the door and see." Sophie opened the door and there was a big furry, stripy tiger. The tiger said, "Excuse me, but I'm very hungry. Do you think I could have tea with you?" Sophie's mommy said, "Of course, come in." So the tiger came into the kitchen and sat down at the table. Sophie's mommy said, "Would you like a sandwich?" But the tiger didn't take just one sandwich. He took all the sandwiches on the plate and swallowed them in one big mouth. Hop! And he still looked hungry. So Sophie passed him the buns. But again, the tiger didn't eat just one bun. He ate all the buns on the dish. And then he ate all the biscuits and all the cake, until there was nothing left to eat on the table. Sophie's mommy said, "Would you like a drink?" And the tiger drank all the milk in the milk jug and all the tea in the teapot. And then he looked around the kitchen. He ate all the supper that was cooking in the saucepan and all the food in the fridge and all the packets and things in the cupboard. And he drank all the milk and all the orange juice and all the daddy's beer and all the water in the tap. Then he said, "Thank you for my nice tea. I think I'd better go now." And he went. Sophie's mommy said, "I don't know what to do. I've got nothing for daddy's supper. The tiger has eaten it all." And Sophie found she couldn't have a bath because the tiger had drank all the water in the tap. Just then, Sophie's daddy came home. So Sophie and her mommy told him what had happened and how the tiger had eaten all the food and drank all the drink. And Sophie's daddy said, "I know what we'll do. I've got a very good idea. We'll put on our coat and go to the coffee." And they had a lovely supper with sausage and chips and ice cream. In the morning, Sophie and her mommy went to the shopping and they bought a lot more things to eat. And they also bought a very big thing of tiger food in case of the tiger should come to tea again. But he never did. I hope you enjoyed the story with me, and stay safe, take care, and have a good night. Bye, Evertonians.